Good morning, my dear parents. Thank you for supporting the online classes. Thank you. Good morning, kids. How are you? You all fine? I hope you all fine at home. Come.
What day today? Today is Friday. Date is 26. Month is February.
This week we are going to learn new topic, day and night and plants. Before that, let's recall the last week topic. Come.
Friends, we should put carpet in the dustbin.
Don't throw the trash on the road. Next topic is golden words. Sorry, excuse me, thank you, please. Next topic is silent zone.
Where to keep silence? Library, hospital
and school. New topic is day and night. In daytime, we could see the sun, the rainbow and clouds, the birds in the sky, aeroplane. We could fly kite and balloons. At night, I can see the moon, the stars, the fireworks. At night, I can see an owl, a shooting star. If we have to grow a plant, we should follow these steps. First, we need flower pot. Next, fill it with soil. Then, put some flower seeds. Water the plant regularly. Place the pot where we can get enough sunlight. If we follow all these steps properly, we can get beautiful flowers like this.
What's this? Flower. Flower. These are leaves. 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 This is a stem. 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 Look at this. Roots. Roots. Roots.
I am going to take you a beautiful place.
Let's see parts of the plant. What's this? Beautiful flower. 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 These are leaves. These are leaves. Leaves. This is a stem. This is a stem. 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 Next part is roots. It is under the ground. We couldn't see it. We should water the plants regularly.
It's time for activity. Come.
Here we have some pictures. It's all about the steps to grow a plant. Shall we number the pictures in order? Look at this picture. What is he doing? She is putting the seeds. Look at this picture. She got beautiful flowers. Look at this picture. What is he doing? She is watering the plants. Look at this picture. She has a pot filled with soil. Shall we order the pictures? What is the first step? We have to take a pot filled with the soil. This is first step. Next, we have to put the seeds. This is second step. Third step. Next, we have to water the plant regularly. This is third step. This is number three. Finally, we will get beautiful flowers. Step 4. Step 4. Time for book activity. Plants. Color the picture. What is this? Plant. Shall we color it? Come. What's this? Flower. Color it. Yellow color. Neatly and slowly What color? Yellow color. Next, middle in brown color. Next, what's this? Stem. Stem. This is stem color with green. Next, these are leaves color with green. What color? Green color. Next, soil is brown color for flower pot also color with brown. Color it. What color? Brown color. Next topic is day and night. Match the pictures. What's this? Sun. Sun denotes the time of day. What's this? Moon. Moon denotes the time of night. What's this? Lawn. We could see it in the daytime. Match with daytime. What is he doing? She is sleeping. We sleep at night. Match with night. What is he doing? She is eating her breakfast. Match with daytime. What's he doing? He is flying the kite. Match with daytime. What is he doing? She is eating her dinner. Match with night. Where are they going? They are going to the school. Match with daytime.
Whatever we learned, practice at home. Thank you.